Rosa, and we are back on Let's Come To for part 15. Oh, I'm really enjoying this game. The only problem is the crashing. There's a lot of crashing and maybe a bit of performance issues because, you know, it is a demanding game. Anyway, so we have still got some guys left, so if you want to be in the game, please let me know. And I'm going to train one of these rookies as a specialist. Okay, so 199. Gain free mobility. I mean, it's great. I mean, I guess it helps, but I need that power really up and running. We're researching Illyrium.
New orders, Commander?
Yes, there is. So the Gremlin Mark II, very helpful. Outblade again, very helpful. And we have got the new supply drop, so we can afford to splash out. No point getting the Psyamp until we have operatives.
Therapy clinics, doctor. They seem like a...
Having worked in one of the facilities, I can tell you firsthand, they do offer a level of medical care unmatched by any previous effort in our history. The aliens have effectively cured all of humanity's greatest ailments. Cancer, malaria, AIDS. The process is relatively simple.
I'm beginning to see the
Alien Alloys. Ooh, Alien Alloys are great late game. Because you get to bring up all the best weapons in the game. So, the supply drop's there. So we're going to get the supply drop.
New course.
And then hopefully we can hit a black site with upgraded stuff. So I think we'll not hit the black site first, we'll hit the alien facility. Because generally they're not as difficult. Ooh.
Commander, the aliens continue to make
10 blocks
on the Avatar project.
We have to hit one of them facilities.
To slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
But like anything in this game, you can't do it without supplies.
Power relay now operational.
Yep. Yep, so you... New stuff available? I don't care. Okay. I think we should hit the mission. How long are we wounded for? 1 day for me, 2 days for Luna. 5 days for Lockstone. 9 days for Magnol, so... We are going to need some... We have to bring some of these guys in for the mission. But that's fine. We need to train them up anyway. Man, look at that. Now we've staffed an engineer. Do you know what? I'm actually going to enter that because we've got... We don't need to put anyone in the power relay. It's just a waste of a guy. So we do have one engineer not doing anything. So we should start building some facilities. Now I'm gonna do the laboratory first. Then we're gonna build a proving ground as well.
Facility construction initiated.
Okay.
Hello, Commander.
We need to upgrade anything else? No point building that. Okay. So, laboratory, proving ground. Still got some empty things. Resistance comms.
Resistance communications facility upgraded.
We still have 171 left. Advanced Warfare Center. Once the advanced war set, soldiers making a bonus ability outside of their current class were earned over there, promoted. In addition, an engineer can be staffed to decrease our time. Ooh. That's very helpful.
Power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
It's fine, we'll just shove one of the engineers on. So, this month we are pretty much just going along with the facilities. Okay. So I guess it is time. If we've got some rookies and we've got a couple of guys available, so if you want to be in the game, just let me know. So we should aim for Western Europe for that facility, but this facility's got two marks on it.
Setting course for sector 16, Indonesia.
So we really need to destroy this facility. The other top project is on 10. Okay. Do we have anyone who's actually in the game? We do. So we have two specialists, two snipers. Do we need two snipers for a facility like this? I don't think so. There we go. So now we've got two rangers, two specialists, a sniper, and a heavy. Now who's going to take the medkit? Made sense for the specialists. Now I could build some more stuff. So I am going to build a vest. And I'm going to stick it on Watch Warrior because he is a ranger, so he's most likely going to get in the fight. So we've got six guys. The Avatar Project is on 10 blocks. We need to do this. This has to be a success.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace ready to deploy.
Operation Spectral Ball. Here's our go.
Take out a high security advent installation operating out of this region. Intel from the resistance suggests this facility is conducting research critical to the Avatar project.
Mm-hmm.
Once in position, approach the designated target and plant the X4 charges. Once they're armed, move to minimum safe distance and level that facility.
Now, when we can, we're gonna hopefully increase our resistance comms. Oh, I hear a turret.
Our position is masked.
Which is good. Okay, where's our sniper? There we go. We are going to stick there.
Stepping off.
Up on the high ground. As high ground as you can get anyway. Ooh, a muton. Two sectoids, and there's bound to be a turret. So, Watch Warrior has upgrades on his gun, which is great. MJC is pretty up there.
I'm all over it.
Now, I am concerned about LG up there because there is absolutely no cover for him. So unless we manage to take them out in one shot, we're not gonna, which I doubt, to be honest with you.
Got it covered.
But it makes me wonder whether it was best to go underneath. You can drop down into that full cover next time. Okay, that's fine. Now we do have a Lucid Burrito with the hacking ability, so hopefully we can hack the turret, because I can hear it in the background, I just don't know where it is. So I'm just going under the assumption that it's going to pop up at the same time as the guys. That Muton's a grave concern, as well as the Sectoids. Sectoids can mind control, the Mutons can grenade and do a lot of damage. Wait, have they just gone inside? Oh no, there's one there. So they must be there. Okay. First things first. Let's get LG.
Understood.
There where it's safe. Well, safer. Yeah, so there they are. LG can see them. Now them turrets can't see us just yet.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Do we dare go much closer? There's a risk.
Roger that.
There it is. Wow, it's a heavy turret. We may have to disable that.
Solid copy.
So we're gonna move as close as we can.
Running.
And we just hope that no one sees what we're up to. Turret is well defended as well, which is concerning.
Will do.
Okay, so they're moving even further, which is bad. Ooh. Well. I guess if we don't take that turret out, and he can't even see the turret, which is bad, because that was kind of what we were hoping for. So we may have to ignore the heavy turret this turn. If I put him there, then he's in a bad spot, but
position confirmed.
This is not much different to what's going to happen already. Okay, so we're going to actually use the running gun here. Now we're putting ourselves at extreme risk here. Maybe best for him to use grenade. Well, I can do 5-7 damage. Okay.
Overwatch.
So we are going to go with the defending. No, I almost always keep a ranger out of the hold. Now let's have a look at what the 62. Not worth it. Critical. Okay, so down to just two. Now we watch all kicking. Loot promotion. Great. Hopefully we're spread out enough for the Muton not to do too much damage. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, good, good. Two hits. Two hits in a row. That was a very weird sounding. Now that couldn't have gone any better. Now that turret's not in view. So, first thing I'm gonna do is move him up.
Heading out.
Hopefully you can see the turret. Now, I'm not going to try and take control of this, I'm just going to actually try and stun it. Because I'm not going to move, not going to move any further up until I've taken care of this. Because it's just silly not to. Oh no. I should really hack later rather than. So that's big trouble for us. So let's try and shred some armor, because he's got increased aim and defense stats now, which means he's most likely going to get a good shot on someone. Wait, we have to drop the turret. I didn't even know you could do that. Weird. Experiencing some sort of slowdown, which is bad.
Affirmative.
Okay, so we're gonna knock on the front door. Very soon.
Got it. Moving.
So while we're protected from the turret, I'm not gonna kick the hornet's nest as such.
Will do.
So we're just gonna move up in full cover as much as possible.
On the move. Affirmative, covering now.
Okay, nothing yet.
On your order.
It's weird how I can't see the turret.
Moving to position.
Or did I even take care of the turret? Maybe it's a different turret. I don't know, it's weird.
Confirmed.
So let's take the opportunity to reload and get ready to enter.
Hey, that's affirmative. Back in. Ready to engage.
Everyone reload.
Ready to rock.
You can move up a little bit though.
On your order.
No, I'm not gonna burst open the door this time. And this is why. Unfortunate. I do like the design of these little. Oh, there is a turret there.
I've been forces sighted.
So that shield bearer has free armor. Which. So, what do we do here? Okay, I want to kill that.
On your order.
Well, we are in serious trouble, 100%. That's good. Let's just hope the turret can't get in. We need to sort of get in the building so the turret can't hurt us. Earlier in core, not bad. Phil's just doing his job. Now, let's get rid of these guys' armor. Perfect. And now they have no cover. So I think we'll let LG try and kill the shield bearer. With his badass that horrible. Man, we are kicking ass.
Hostile terminated.
55. Let's go for it. Good. Because I only need experience. Now the question is, what do we do? That turret.
I'm on it. Move me to Overwatch.
Okay, so there's nothing going on just yet. We can't see very far.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Well, there's the objective.
Ooh,
look at that.
The target position.
Okay. I've never seen that before. It looks pretty awesome. Well, I can hear people, so there's definitely people in there. So I think we're gonna just ignore the turret up top for now.
I'm on it.
Because we might even be able to get around it without even doing anything. Ooh, that was bad. That was a bad move, should not have dashed. Let's see what they do. Okay, they're both in cover. Might be able to break that cover. Oh no, we won't even get any more grenades. Okay, I put ourselves in a bit of a spot here. You just got a shot on someone, the sectoid. There's no good places where we can handle that muton.
Moving on target location.
Hopefully this hits. Critical!
Target neutralized. Position confirmed.
Okay, let's dive in. Still can't hurt anyone. Can he? No, there's no point. I'm giving Phil the aid protocol because he's in a bit of danger. From the sectoid. Let's all dive in.
Heading out.
Still nothing. Combat protocol. Yep, we'll do that. May as well reduce his health with a guaranteed 4 damage with the Gremlin Mark 2. And now I just need one good shot on the sectoid and it'll die. So let's see if LG can pull it off. 46. So odds are against us. Man, that was awesome.
Hostile target down.
Man, we are destroying these people. Okay, MJC is ready to move up.
Go, go, go!
So we'll use him to cover Phil. Thank you for the Gremlin. Okay, now let's see what he does.
Okay.
I'm still not seeing anyone yet.
On Overwatch.
Now, I'm planning on evacuating here.
I'm on it.
So I'm keeping everyone as close to the door as we have to.
Good to go. Come get some. Overwatch. Moving to position.
I'm just going
to
move LG. Because no one has come, they always put the most inconvenient stuff right next to where you don't want him. He needs to reload. So everyone's done well. Everyone's done very well. Okay, MJC, you get the honor.
Good copy. Moving on target. Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Okay, so
bring in the evac!
We'll put it right next to the doorway. So we can go from full cover to hopefully a successful extraction.
Moving.
Man, this went really well. I don't think anyone's got hurt. Which is fantastic.
Moving out.
That's evac.
I'm gone.
Well, we didn't even have to face that turret. I mean, I guess once we blew up the floor underneath that other turret, it must have broken. I guess. Or there's a glitch and it just disappeared. I don't know what happened.
Evac confirmed.
But I'm sure that heavy turret up on the roof wasn't the same one because I'm sure it fell down.
On the move.
So.
Heading home.
Everyone can start evacing. For a job well done.
Heading out. Packing it in.
There we go. And Phil.
Stepping off.
So MJC is a little bit behind from planting them charges, but no matter.
What was that?
Ooh, there's actually more people.
Got some advent here.
Ooh. So they did actually cut So they're trying to catch up. So I'm very concerned for that.
Looks like they called in backup.
So
Menace 1-5, be advised.
The stun lancers.
Reinforcements inbound on your position.
The stun lancers are what concern me. But MJC can move it. So there's no point fighting. Let's just get out of here.
Ready to boogie.
If we just stayed in fight, we'd just die.
On the move.
Let's get everyone out safely and destroy the filter until we've done what we came to do. No point putting ourselves in extra danger.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges detonating.
Yeah, we destroyed. Flawless. So you don't have to kill all the enemies. Man, not a single guy was actually under fire. That couldn't have gone any better. It was like a proper SAS mission. So Godzilla made the most attacks, LG did the most damage, Phil moved the most. 100% shots percentage. We were very lucky. Operation Spectral Ball, Spectral Bell, not Spectral Ball. That couldn't have gone any better.
Aliens don't stand a chance, Commander.
And we do have a promotion. Death removal, quick draw. Firing on pistol, your first action no longer in turns. Nah, they're from above. I've got the Leon call.
Facility now stands in ruin, Commander. Excellent work.
Thank you.
Your efforts will no doubt slow the aliens' progress towards the
okay.
Avatar.
So Phil's will is restored. All the facilities are being built. Look at all this we've got going on. So it's in days till our next supply drop. So we are out of supplies for a long time. Boom. So we should hit the other one. Oh, I've recovered from wounds. Fantastic. We should hit that black site as soon as possible, really. What to go for next? Alien alloys, black market, rookies. Oh, we should actually make contact, actually. Future combat. All tactic costs are reduced by 50%. Ooh. I think that's worth. I mean, we don't get to this black site, this facility anytime soon, but we're gonna hit that one, which should hopefully reduce the Avatar project. And we're planning on upgrading the comms anyway, so we might as well get some. Yeah, we've got an alien relay there. Alien relay, radio tower.
We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Good.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Someone's recovered from their wounds. I didn't see who. Tactics school. So I'm not going to buy any more tactics. We'll get another grenadier. So if you want to be in the game, guys, just let me know. We are doing very well, as far as I can tell. Alien machinery.
Maximum power consumption reached.
So, how much is it to upgrade this? 80 supplies. Yeah, okay. I mean, because it's on one of them power places, it doesn't cost anything.
Upgraded.
So, only two more power. That's not great. Thought it would be better than that. That one. So, we've got our engineers. So, let's use all four. To decrease construction time. Karen Baker there. And then, shall we put one in resistance comms? I'm not sure about that. It's like, do I just make this a month of making contacts? But then I do have to keep one of my engineers on there. I don't think that's worth it at this point. So let's just clear the saline debris.
Think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is
intriguing. So, new facility upgrade, Illyrian conduit, new research plasma rifle, new research powered armor. Greatly increase the power relay's output. Ooh, good. Plasma rifle, wow. Right, plasma stuff already. We could go for the Mutant, but to be honest, any chance I get to upgrade any power, I will do. Upgrade any armor. After all, the more to keep our guys alive, the better. Report assembled as soon as the research is complete. Oh. Viper rounds, destroy the enemy relay, difficult. Moderate, we get an engineer. And we don't decrease the supplies against less resistance. And we get a sharpshooter. And we don't get any a UFO. So if we don't do that, we lose our supply drops by we lose 200 supplies. So we get less supplies for doing a more difficult mission. So let's just do that. I mean, the UFO we can handle, I guess. Nearly made contact. Armor. Okay, so we got a sergeant, a squaddy, three squaddies, two lieutenants, and a sergeant. And we get the engineer, which is great actually, because we are just destroying, like, we're just doing all sorts of our facilities right now. I don't think there's anything we can actually upgrade from the last one. He has the armor. No, I guess that's it. Can't wait to put that power armor on. Once all the facilities are built, hopefully our options will be better. We can upgrade what we want.
Apparently, the resistance has been relying on an old data tap along the Advent network that had, until this point, been eluding the aliens' detection. Recent intel suggests
ooh, a church.
The resistance found is critical to the aliens' latest operation.
That's good. So Delhi.
Unfortunately, Advent is already moving to take out the device, and we can't let that happen. Eliminate all hostile contacts and secure the area. Protect that device at all costs. Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
So things are getting a bit hairy now, like people, like all the missions are now moderate or hard. We got all six people. We're doing well. Hopefully there won't be any injuries. We do have a couple of rookies spare, so if you, and we're probably going to get some more in the next few days. So if you want to be in the game, please let me know in the comments below. Please just say you want to be in the game, any armor you want, and I'll, any armor, any customizations, any class, any particular class, and I'll do it all for you. So until next time, guys, bye!